from Cypress Homes. Thanks for visiting our site today. The tile shower is just about completed here. And what takes place is a Durarock goes on the wall first. Then they apply the tile to the Durarock. There's a floor drain that's pitched in the center. And this homeowner has requested some cavities to put their shampoos and soaps, and also a bench for a place to sit in the shower.